Police are currently investigating the rape of two 16-year-old girls in the Rodney Bay area. The teenagers were gang-raped and robbed at gunpoint by three masked men. Unconfirmed reports indicate that one of the girls had to be hospitalized after the incident. The news comes in light of an unprecedented increase in rape cases on the island.
A report of rape was made to the Grozny Police Station last night about 11:15 p.m. Two females were allegedly raped by three unknown males sometime between 10 and 10:30 p.m. last night. Those males concealed their identities by wrapping t-shirts around their faces. The females were in an apartment in Ravy Orchard, and the men stormed into the said apartment through a closed but unlocked door. One male was reportedly armed with a firearm. The females were also robbed of some items, and this matter is presently under investigation.
Reynolds has expressed her disgust with the entire matter and is proposing that women may have to carry pepper spray to protect themselves.
I want to think now is the time that we begin to speak of how women can protect themselves. How can we as women fight back in the sense that protection, pepper spray, mace, the conversation must begin. This is the time because we have spoken, we have done lots of sessions to educate and sensitize men about their role in terms of working along with women and respecting women. But that does seem to fall on some deaf ears. Something else has to happen at this point in time. So as amidst the talking, there must be action. And this is what I'm laying on the table today.
Reynolds added that she will be taking her proposal to cabinet.
I want to send a strong message out to the men of this country that enough is enough, that there must be respect for women. There must be that sense of wanting to protect women. We are equal partners in this country, and one group cannot be seen has been disrespected and violated again and again.
The minister further urged women to be more aware of their surroundings.
We as women, we have to be more self-aware, more vigilant as to what's happening in our immediate surroundings. And secondly, when we are aware, how do we protect ourselves? The conversation must start. I'm laying this out today, that women need to have something more than policing to protect us in this country, because it certainly tells me that some people are not hearing. They are listening, they are not hearing. And so we do have to step up in terms of responding to women who are becoming victims of rape in this country.
Just this week, a police officer was accused of handcuffing and raping a woman at gunpoint. For the GBS News World, I am Sarah Peter.